of the family now. It's up to you to secure the property. You've been captured by the Slaughter family. Tied up.
The game doesn't work. It doesn't work. Bruh. Bruh. Is there like, why the fuck did they launch the game if it doesn't work? Oh, you can, oh, not, whatever player name. That's crossplay. So how many, what, is this like a 4v4 game or something? How many family members are there versus victims? Bruh. Can I play a private match and just run around? Why the fuck did they launch the game then? Why? Okay, yeah, it says 10 a.m. Literally, why did they launch the game if it doesn't work until that time? They're not even down, they're just inactive right now. Why is there no like offline play that I can practice? Well, yay. Are there perks in this game? What the fuck is this? 167 unlockables? There's skill trees? What? Weapons? You have to buy these? What? So these you get for playing the game, these you have to actually buy? Bruh. Why can't I play as Grandpa? You get these for just using it for the. You get three of these for using her for the first time? Hmm. Like how there's just only like 5 cosmetics per character. Do these guys have cosmetics? No. Wow. Okay, well, we can watch the credits and then end the stream because the game didn't work. Because they fucking launched it without the servers being up.